It is very rare to see a Tibetan tapestry from the period of Yonglao. If you look at it from the perspective of politics and diplomacy in ancient China, it is also of great importance because 600 years ago, Tibet was already part of China. It's mainly Chinese buyers who are purchasing Chinese artworks overseas. In the future, I and my museum will keep on bidding when we see good artworks.
Just 250th anniversary, they are going to do a promotion.